This mHelp clip has 9 steps. 1. Click the Insert tab. 2. Click the Clip Art button. The Clip Art task pane will appear on the right side of your screen. 3. Click Organize Clips. A dialog box will appear. 4. Click File. A menu will appear. 5. Move your mouse cursor to Add Clips to Organizer. A menu will appear. 6. Click On My Own. A dialog box will appear. 7. Browse to the picture you want to add to the Microsoft Clip Organiser. 8. Click on the picture you want to add. 9. Click Add. The picture you selected will appear in the Microsoft Clip Organiser dialog box window. This concludes the mHelp clip.